Welcome back. You're watching The Big Story. Let's now turn our attention to the other story that we are tracking at this point in time. In fact, Sushant's sisters have filed a plea in the Bombay High Court seeking to quash an FIR which was filed against them by Riya, accusing them of abetment of suicide, giving medicines to Sushant on a false prescription and hatching a conspiracy for the same. Santhya joining us for more details. Santhya, what can you tell us?
Sushant Singh Rajput's sisters actually approached Bombay High Court and they requested Bombay High Court in the form of a petition to quash an FIR which was filed against them on 7th of September by Riya Chakravarty. So on 7th of September, actually Riya Chakravarty approached Mumbai police and filed an FIR against Priyanka Singh, Meetu Singh, both are Sushant Singh Rajput's sisters, and Dr. Tarun Kumar of Ram Manohar Lohia Hospital. And Riya accused them of abetment to suicide and hatching a conspiracy and giving Sushant medicines which were not properly prescribed. And because she mentioned that how when he was in Mumbai, despite that, a Delhi hospital's OPD prescription was given to him. So that was the FIR which was filed by Riya Chakravarty. Now, in the month of August, when Supreme Court decided that CBI will look into the matter, Supreme Court made it clear that any further case in this particular matter will be looked after by CBI only. So Mumbai police, as per the procedure, transferred this FIR to CBI. And since then, it is with CBI only. So when Sushant Singh Rajput's sisters approached Bombay High Court to quash this FIR, at that time, Riya's legal team mentioned that how they were not heard, they didn't have the time to prepare. So the matter is now adjourned till 30th of October.
All right, Santhya, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details.